The opening of Gateway Crossing and the detour for Route 11 starts today at 9 a.m. It was rescheduled after weather delays. So plan your day around this if you go through Botetourt County this way. Drivers will take detours from Route 11 to Route 220 alternate, while VDOT constructs a roundabout and northbound Interstate 81 on-ramp. It's expected to be finished next year. The county hopes the road improvements will lead to development, including hotels, restaurants, and retail.